Welcome, 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 welcome to a very fresh video on my channel Nik Book. And right now I am Rajib Gandhi Stadium from International Stadium from Hyderabad, and yeah, I'm going to enjoy Kings 11 Punjab versus Sunrisers Hyderabad match on 29th of April 2019. The procedure of booking tickets is we have booked these tickets from events now, and we are getting you get option to get a delivery of tickets, or you have to get it from here itself. Tickets will be of this kind, something like this. And on the outside of stadium you will get outfits like t-shirts, color works and some accessories like caps, bands, etc, etc, etc. So it's not that, like that you have to purchase from outside from your home or something like that. You can get it from here itself. Hey, Sunrisers team have arrived here, and so have a look on it. Here is the bus of Sunrisers Hyderabad. Rise with us. Seven. Orange Army. The stadium is colored orange from all these sides, as it is a home ground of Sunrisers Hyderabad. This is the stadium built by architect. So, and it is built in 2003 and have capacity to hold 55,000 of total audience. And after you get tickets, you will get an entrance from entry gate itself. As I was added a poll on Instagram that should I follow Sunrisers Hyderabad or Kings 11 Punjab, I got more votes for Kings 11 Punjab, and here I am with a red jersey. If you are not following me on Instagram, make sure you follow @NikBook_official. So friends, we have found a fan. Yaar, sabke liye ribbons baat rahe free mein. So fan ho to aisa boss. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. You're most welcome.
Here are the official stuffs of the teams. You can get the official stuffs of various teams. The team have came inside the ground, and here are the batsmen of Sunrisers Hyderabad getting inside the stadium. Kings 11 Punjab have won the toss and decided to field first. These kind of big screens are there in stadium. Full of people, fans, followers, of the respective teams. Here is the official strategic timeout. Here are the cheerleaders from Punjab. Most of the people think that when over is completed, batsmen change their pitches, but the reality is keeper and bowler change their aims, not batsmen. And yes, it's started. Strategic time is out. The ground is roaring with the name Warner. It's not important to show you match because we can watch the match in TV also. I'm just showing you an experience. Here is Murugan Ashwin. Two LCDs, cameras, the main attraction, spider camera. Stadium roars when player hits six. The second inning has started, and the team is in the crease.
Where are the
DJ bus, water bottles, nothing is allowed inside stadium. So whenever next time you will be going for a match, make sure you're not carrying anything that I have stated before, that is camera or water bottles, DJ bus or selfie sticks, etc, etc, etc. Here is the last ball of the match. 2 wickets in the last over. Hard game, boss. The decision you gave was to cheer for Punjab. Hard game, boss. No one is so fast. There are small things in the city. It happens. ये जो मैंने कुछ देर पहले बात बोली थी कि यू हैव टू हैंड ऑन योर सेल्फी स्टिक कैमरा एक्सेट्रा थिंग्स टू योर रूम इटसेल्फ एंड डू नॉट हैव टू कैरी एनीथिंग बिकॉज इट विल नॉट बी अलाउड इन द स्टेडियम इटसेल्फ. सो हम ले आए थे. सो मैं ये बताता हूँ कि हमने क्या किया यार. अगर कभी आपके ये बारी आ जाए तो यू मे ट्राई दैट. वी हैंडेड इट टू पुलिस आउटसाइड द गेट. जिनके पास दिया उनका नंबर ले लिया था हम लोगों ने. एंड देर आफ्टर एज मैच एंडेड वी गॉट दैट आवर कैमरा एंड सेल्फी स्टिक्स फ्रॉम देयर. सो इट विल बी गुड फॉर यू इफ यू विल बी माइंड दिस. हियर वाज द एक्सक्लूसिव क्रिकेट मैच एक्सपीरियंस, दैट इज आईपीएल एक्सपीरियंस फ्रॉम माय साइड. सो थैंक यू अ लॉट फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो एंड प्लीज मेक श्योर यू कमेंट बिलो योर टीम नेम that you are cheering for. And thank you for watching the video. Like this video, comment, share, subscribe. Thank you.